When we think about capacity building within the program, we are thinking of a systematic and deliberate activity with an aim of developing, at the end, African research leaders. So we begin by trying to attract young Kenyans towards research. We are aware that many Kenyans, by the time they graduate, do not consider research as a career option. Part of the reason for that is that they have not had exposure to a high-quality research setting, and they have not had many opportunities to meet with African researchers as role models. We have a program, therefore, that begins with school leavers. We normally bring six of the top from the district, and they spend 2 months here. We have the internship scheme, which is aimed at people who have just finished university. It's a six-month intensive training scheme, and what we have found is that this is really important in helping people transition from the sort of rote learning that they have come through in a lot of our education system to critical thinking that is required in developing good researchers. And we have found this particular scheme to have very good return for us. Since 206 of the 103 interns that we have had, and right now six of them are postdocs, 22 of them are current PhD students, about 30 of them have done masters, and we are aware quite a number of them are research assistants or doing research at different levels with their research institutions. So overall, nearly up to 70% of the people who have gone through internship have ended up working in a research or research-related career.
My name is Linda Murungi. I'm a fourth-year PhD student here in Kilifi, and my area of study is malaria immunology, and what I'm doing is trying to identify targets in the malaria parasite that may be used in a vaccine. I'm currently writing my PhD thesis, hoping to defend it in September this year. I did 6 months of internship, and I really enjoyed the research work that was being carried out here. And through my interest, I applied for a master's training fellowship from the Wellcome Trust, which gave me an opportunity to train for a master's degree in immunology of infectious diseases, which I did in London School of Hygiene and Tropical Medicine. And thereafter, when I came back, I developed my PhD proposal. I think the internship was important because first it equipped me with the background on how to do proper research, and then also how do you ask scientific questions, and also it gave me the chance to interact with scientists at very different levels, and from talking to them and hearing about their experiences, then it really helped inform my decision on whether to proceed with a research career or not. Hopefully, given a chance, I would still want to be based here because I think we have the platform and also the proper support to do the studies here. And I also think for vaccines that will finally be used in these populations, it's also important to enhance the capacity to actually be able to test them here instead of having to do them outside.